Hi guys, today I'll be playing Tower Defense Simulator using headless skin in towers. This is the YouTube video that shows me how to use headless skin.
You! Welcome to our show! Bear witness to a recollection of a tale almost lost to time. Become immersed with themes of desperation, conquest, and nostalgia. So without further ado, let me take you to the very beginning. Where the story first began.
Oh, and this is a cutscene.
I can buy you some time, but you need to get out of here now!
I am not letting you deal with this alone!
I promise, I will meet up with you in the forest, but whatever you do, don't do anything until I... Go! Now!
And they're also headless.
What is this?
What?
Nice cutscene.
It seems Manny desperately sought out this power. Do not let those disposable extras get to her!
And I feel like the executioner is good. Okay, wave two. Oh, wait. We did it. Okay, next wave. Okay, executioner. Okay, it's doing some damage. And I am saving for minigunner. Oh no, I didn't get minigunner. No! Okay, let's try again.
You! Welcome to our show! Bear witness to a recollection of a tale almost lost to time. Become immersed with themes of desperation, conquest, and nostalgia. So without further ado, let me take you to the very beginning, where the story first began.
I'm gonna skip this cutscene.
It seems Manny desperately sought out this power. Do not let those disposable extras get to her!
Okay, I'm placing soldiers. Okay, it's doing some damage. So far, so good. Okay. Come on. Yes, we did it. There are more ghost enemy. Now flaming the overgrowth. Wait, what? We did it. This is a swamper with 500 health. Yes, we defeated him. We just lose the health by the Swampert. What? A cutscene again. I'll speed run until wave 16. Okay, this is the final wave. Okay, it's doing some damage. What? Executioner plush the boss. Okay, it starts to attack the boss. Okay, it's half health remaining. What? A cutscene again.
Get off me! What happened to you?
I don't know, but one thing is for certain. With this, I can protect the both of us. No more running. Something tells me that this was meant to be.
If that's the case, whatever path you take, I will follow.
I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe.